Chief Economic Advisor Arvind Subramanian said growth was gaining momentum on the basis of spurt in indirect taxes collections. The increase was spread across all the three categories: customs, central excise, and service tax.
You know, the revenue growth is healthy, and all things, you know, taken into account, it should reflect a kind of underlying recovery in the economy that seems to be underway.
After deducting the impact of these additional measures, such as increase in excise duty on diesel and petrol, hike in clean energy cess, and withdrawal of exemptions for motor vehicles and consumer durables, the indirect tax collections have shown an increase of 12.6%.
In the period April to May, compared to April to May last year, actually revenues rose by 12.6%.
However, Subramanian cautioned because these are only the collection figures of 2 months. Correspondent Rakesh from New Delhi for ANI.